he follows the drawn pattern and dotted marks. Differences in the dot size and spacing, as well as the use of broken lines, indicate different types of shibori techniques to be employed.